trying to put one in after the poor clearing attempt.
Oh, Miles Wood is in. Wood to make it 4-2. It hits the crossbar, and then it goes in on the rebound. The Devils double their lead.
This starts with a turnover by Schneider in the neutral zone. A flip to Wood. There's the shot. It did hit the crossbar. Wood thought it went in, but it did the second time when Zetterlund stayed with it.
Yeah, it wasn't Wood. I think it may have even been Michael McLeod. We'll get a better look here on the rebound. It's McLeod poking at it, and McLeod puts it in.